it's Sunday morning and I have no plans for any videos. So I thought, why not make a one by one? So that's exactly what I did in this video. I started off with a little cube my dad gave me, and then I sanded off all the edges to round it off a little. Then I got a paintbrush and some black paint and started painting the cube black. Then I hopped onto paint.net and made a little printout for some stickers. Then I cut out some contacts to make the stickers a bit higher quality. Then I started measuring up the cube and then measuring some squares on the back of the stickers. Once I knew one would work, I did it for the rest. Now it's time to trim the stickers until they fit perfectly. Then I pulled out the good old glue stick and glued them on at the same time. That's a one by one. This was a lot of fun to make, and tell me in the comments if you want to see more videos like this. Thanks for watching!